My beauties, are you ready for another day of online learning? I know I am. So let's get started with our affirmations. Repeat after me. I am smart. I'm intelligent. I am beautiful. I am strong. I'm a scholar. I'm a leader. I'm a hard worker. I can do my best. I can be my best. I can show my best. I can make the right choices. I believe. And give your friend or your loved one a hug or a high five. Tell them that you love them. I love you and I miss you so much. And let's get started with Communication Station Ture. Hey, hey. Now, we have started a new week of new discussions. And we're gonna talk about it. This week, we're talking all about leadership and what makes a good leader. Yesterday, you were supposed to talk about what you thought made a good leader. And today, we're gonna talk about something that makes a good leader, which is giving. Giving makes a good leader because it makes you selfless, right? When we give, it not only helps to make others feel good, but it makes us feel good inside. I want you to think about ways that you can give. Now, give doesn't have to always be a gift. It can be something like giving some love or support to someone. It could be giving of your time, like maybe playing with a sibling, or just spending some quality time with your loved ones, or somebody maybe at a playground that you don't know and you're going to give them some attention and some kindness. Okay, so you can give in lots of different ways. Today I want you to talk about it. How can you give to show leadership? Good leaders are giving, and that is so important to share your gifts with others. If you have a gift like dance or singing or sports or whatever you're really good at, you can give that to others and spread that love to others. So talk about it. How can you give to be a good student leader? All right, my beauties, keep talking, keep working hard. You are the future of our world, so you gotta be a good leader, okay? We need it. I love you so much, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.